6:35, 6:45, March 29. We're here early setting up. Well, we got the enablers photographing us. They're very disturbed that we are filming the law breaking going on here. This Mr. Salvador Reza, he is back trying to run his illegal day labor center. I guess they give up. Here's the morning crew. Good morning.
I'm very impressed with these people being concerned that we went 1 inch into the...
The property?
The property there. They say, you're trespassing.
Must be.
We didn't jump the border, right?
Must be Azatlan.
Yeah. Good morning.
Good
morning. We're going to...
We're good.
We're
going to
be able to have your team from 9 to 12.
Today?
Looks like we're gonna have hot dogs today. More people coming in. A police officer is down at the end. We'll invite them over for hot dogs here later. Mexican plates. Salvador don't like seeing that real Indian. Uh-oh. Real Indian chasing fake Indian. Freedom riders here. Kind of noisy. Yeah, looks like gangbangers have marked their territory here. much work going out of here. This is the legal hiring hall, right around the street from the illegal day labor center. A lot of men out of work here, legal. Looking for work, illegal day labor center. Drives your wages down, steals your jobs.